Hello, and welcome back to Garrett Plays With Himself in The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Now, I know I said I was done, but there are a few little things that I need to take care of. The whole time I was mentioning that there was these side missions, and where I fought another Witcher dude, or where I had a whole experience with Roach. And it turns out, because of the mod that I had on that allows me a fast travel from anywhere, it eliminated my ability to... Well, not eliminate my ability, but it ruined the opportunity for me to stumble across certain things. Namely, one of them... Oh shit, where is it again? I don't fully remember. I should have went through off screen and set a bunch of waypoint markers. Yes. Why is that blacked out? Why would that be like that? Wait, it wasn't one of the other mods I tried to put in where it's like, hey, show me all the waypoint markers on the map. What is this new quest? Okay. It seems like there are things to be done. Let's just set a custom one here for the time being. And head for that. Oh, it's been a moment since I've been back in the world of The Witcher 3. And boy, oh boy. She's still as beautiful as I remember. Wonderful, lovely, and fun. Yeah, I think this path will bring me to where I want to be in a reasonable amount of time. Out of the way, peasants! Right, I'm on a trail. My horse stamina should not be decreasing. Or at least I think it shouldn't be. I don't want to go all the way up there. Is what I want is not up in there? Maybe it is? No, I've been here. Follow the waypoint marker. Find out. No, it's on the other side. Okay. Duntine Castle. Yeah, this is where that old woman died horribly. I think. To be honest, it's been about 10 months. So... there are a lot of things that have escaped me. I should have done this much sooner. Hell, I went and found a little list on the internet and scoured through it to, actually it's a spreadsheet document. Being like, hey, here's all the side quests in the game. I'm like, alright, with this I should be able to figure out what I've done and what I haven't. And then after clearing out the 600 and some entries... I was left with, like, 70? There's no way I could have missed all this. There's a possibility I did. There's so much in this game. And then there's stuff that I did while I was off-screen grinding that I completely missed. But this is a big one here. This is one that... I was very tickled by. I could have swore... It was in the Queen's little side quest thing. No,
what makes you insist on me as your victim? Why choose me to torment? Begone, foul spirit.
You got a problem with the spirit, lady.
You're tormented. By what?
Forgive me, but I must ask directly. Are you a man?
A witcher. Some people don't treat me like a man. They treat me like an animal. No, I'm a witcher.
Not exactly. I'm a witcher. Quite a few folk think I don't deserve to be classified as a member of the human species. Know some personally.
A witcher? But no. Nor can you help me.
I don't know. I'm pretty good at helping people.
Just tell me what the problem is.
A foulness. A demon or wraith haunts me, grants me no rest. It wants something. I sense this, but know not what. Each day it appears, tarries, then leaves. It's here now. There, beyond the trees.
Oh, it sees me. Ducks behind the tree.
I see a thing.
Of course not. It cannot be seen.
Then how do you know it's over there?
See it.
Only when I drink the brew, which brings a pain to my head. Nausea. But I enjoy
the I know about drinking the brew. Wraith,
my tormentor.
What's it look like?
This demon of yours, can you describe it?
It is an enormous horse. Its hoofbeats pounding in the dark. It gallops to me, stops, stares, then runs on.
And then neighs.
It's not just a wild horse, run of the mill.
The creature is not of this world. When it gazes at me, a terrible chill pervades my soul. It is evil condensed. Its eyes black, void.
Like a horse.
It comes. Terror grips me. I cease what I'm doing. Still my breath and heart.
So, what is this brew made of?
What's your brew made of? Gotta wonder what's causing such strong visions. You drop in some mushroom? Jumper tub? Dancing dewlap?
Jumper tubs.
The common grey top. I see you know your herbs.
Grey top? Variety's extinct, if I recall correctly.
But it did fuck people up pretty good back in the day.
But not quite. I was able to grow a few from dried spores. I'd hoped a brew of Grey Top would reveal this nightmare. I was not wrong.
Well, alleviate the nightmare, not reveal it.
Some powerful side effects. Though it can, in fact, reveal the hidden, the immaterial.
Yes,
can let you peek behind the veil.
Better that than to know it is there, but not know where.
Let's talk about my pay.
We need to talk about how much I'll get paid first.
Is it gold you want?
Orens or Novigrad crowns. Florins will work too.
I've none of any coin. I've nothing, in fact. Just potatoes in the cellar.
Oh.
A good crop this year. Tend to this quickly, completely, and several sacks will be yours. Agreed?
You know, I don't need the pay.
If that's the case, no pay required. Need those potatoes more than I do.
Not like you're gonna have to work through the cold winter or anything like that, but still. If you got nothing else, I ain't gonna take the only thing you have.
You seem sure something's out there. I'll see what I can do. Start by taking a look around.
Equine phantoms. Use your witcher senses to investigate the area and find out what's tormenting the hermit. Ooh, some tallow. A roach.
Vibrating. Magic nearby. Just can't see a source anywhere.
Ooh, I bet you there's something in this. Take your puffballs. Fuck off, yep. Hey, wolf? Yo, dude. You just talking with the dogs. Alright. And right beside a little goat there. That is a bit of an odd sight to see, but sure, maybe, you know, the dogs and the wolves and have broken an accord. You know, they intend to get along, or try to. Ooh, I bet you that there's something over here that I can loot on this dock. Unless I've been to this dock and I just didn't wander through here. Gods. To have the range necessary to set off the exclamation marks being like, hey man, there's some shit around here. You're nearby an old elvish... some guard trousers. Done time.
I cannot shut my eyes for fear the nightmare comes again.
Yes, those nightmares, they are quite horrible. I guess I'll check inside her cabin. Hello, we got something.
Dead moths. Attracted to some ghosts like to the light of a candle.
Interesting.
Seems there's at least some truth to the hermit's ravings.
Oh, none of the cats like me around here. I'm not gonna steal your potatoes, but I'm gonna steal everything else I can get my hands on around here. Hello. And nothing with the book? How about you?
Blood on the pillow. Trail of him leading to the window.
What the? There's a bunch of... Why are there a bunch of birds in here? Geralt, do you not find that weird? The load of birds in here. A flagrant manifesto. Fellow sons and daughters of Lebodia, the end is nigh. Mend your ways and put your faith in the good tome, for our prophet has written, to shun the pleasures of the flesh and shrink from comfort is at times recommended, and to value one's neighbor's fortune above one's own comfort is commendable. That is why we, the eighth day flagrants, scourge ourselves and torment our flesh to ensure all folk of the world enjoy long and prosperous lives. Whatever sick, evil sickness or misconduct lurks in this wood's dark corners survives not because we have been neglecting in striking our backs with the whip. Sure.
Top. Strong hallucinogen. Thought extinct. Don't often get to see that.
I should probably take some of those.
Something drinks the hermit's blood at night. That I know. Gotta talk to her. Maybe she can tell me something more.
Well, I didn't examine the bloody window. I guess looking at the gray top, so this is enough? Yo!
Witcher.
I'm happy that you no longer believe I am an illusion.
Heard flagellants whip themselves to atone for all humankind's wrongs, to appease the gods, gain their forgiveness. That why you do it?
Oh, God. That's just a robe with fucking nails.
The suffering of a living being, which once fell victim to another's vanity. I care not for humankind, preferring instead the company of animals.
Hey, do you have herbs to sell? You could make some money.
Take a look.
I'll buy your whole stock, give you something. Well, maybe not your whole stock, Jesus. Okay, so you are a full-out just herbalist as well. I don't need anything, but then again, I am rich as fuck. And she has no money! Oh, that's so heartbreaking. It wasn't mistletoe. What was it that you know what? I'm just gonna... Just buy a couple of these, just for a bit of a larf. Why not? Mandrake. And, ooh, wait, what do you got here? Empty bottles, don't need. Can always use more of that, although I believe I've concocted everything I need with alchemy. I don't believe there's anything else left that I can make. I can't really look at anything while I'm in the menu here with her anyways. Yeah. Cleansing mixture? Wait, what is this all for? Yeah, I can't remember. Cool. Well, now you have some money for the winter.
Kind of
Mother Spring.
You. Can't tell what kind
or wherever the hell the weather is in Toussaint.
Felt weak, spent lately? Notice bite marks on your skin?
Hard to tell.
I feel weaker by the day. And bites. There are lice and midges here aplenty.
This isn't lice. Something much bigger drinks your blood while you sleep.
But I do not sleep. Not a wink. He's always present. Always watching. I cannot bear it any longer.
Sadly, not much I can do. Can't exterminate it if I can't see it.
The Grey Top. I shall make a brew of it for you. I've two mushrooms left. Enough for one dose. Then you'll see what I do.
They can produce some pretty bad side effects.
Me could produce some nasty, unpredictable side effects.
True. There is no knowing how Grey Top would affect a mutated body.
Yeah, let's try it out anyways.
A proper brew could be our only chance to figure this out.
Nothing tried, nothing lost, right? All right. Brew me up, baby.
All right.
Let's try this weird shit. What do you call it? Four Loko and Red Bull? Ooh, sounds dangerous. Interesting dramatic shift with the musical cue there. I liked it. I don't have a bottle, so I just made a bit of a suppository.
Something about unicorns or sorceresses. Ignore it.
And her name's Yennefer. She's very beautiful. Don't question me. I remember bits and pieces of this quest, but I don't remember what the full resolution is. This is going to be a treat to actually go back through it. Especially after just hinting at it for the hours on end I was, where I'm like, man, I remember this weird quest that was super fun. Then again, could say that about 99% of the quests in this game. There's a very few side quests, or even just full missions, where it's like, hey, this is unfun. All of them are a blast, I find. Like, even the kind of weird and janky fan-made quests, those were pretty damn fun, too. Sure, I was fucking jacked on my gourd and beat the hell out of everything almost immediately, but still, that's just how I roll.
Wow, this clover's amazing. Now that's what I call a bouquet. Oh, you're awake. Had me worried. You were out way too long. Even considered giving you some white honey. Kind of hard to do with hooves, though.
Roach?
Yeah. Why do you sound like a surfer, dude?
It's interesting. Gotta say, I expected a young mare to sound girlish.
Yeah.
Based on what? Your vast experience with talking animals? As far as I know, I'm your first.
Okay, all right.
Must be the brew that did this. Interesting side effect.
Great, isn't it? You should take this stuff more often. Got so many pointers I could give you.
Pointers?
Can't, sadly. Drinking this too often could prove fatal.
Hey, why do you always show up when I whistle?
Hey, know how you always show up when I whistle? How's that work exactly?
Well, you're my human. Gotta be there when you need me. Yes, I'll be there for you, as the world falls down.
Still kinda strange. How you cross the ocean when I call sometimes, but then get hung up on the tiniest fence. What's that about?
What can I say? Everyone's got limits.
It is odd that I can travel to the Isle of Skellige and call for Roach and he shows up. But why need him just to navigate around a little thing? Always. And I think they make reference to like some bugs as well. When the game initially came out, Roach would like teleport on top of roofs and shit. Fucking awesome. I need to track down this Wraith. Let's go.
Listen, got this contract I need to finish before the brew wears off.
Right. Monster won't slay itself. Let me see. First up, I need to know what we're dealing with. Follow me. And try not to trample any plants or small animals.
You're the horse. Why are you acting like the Witcher? Fine. I guess we've been together long enough that it just makes sense.
We gotta inspect this area closely. I'll look for clues. You stand there and... well, just stand.
Right.
Look at that.
I
don't see anything here.
These are hoof prints. Not just any old horses, either. These were left by an astral being. Otherworldly. We gotta follow them.
Sure. Yeah, I'm putting my spirit trap as a quick bar. How do I use that again?
Gerald, look! This is definitely a clue!
What am I... Oh, the dead moths. Yeah, I saw them already.
Dead moths often mean a phantom's nearby.
Thanks, Captain Obvious. Now, what about the smell? Same whiff I caught at the cemetery in Vizima when we were hunting ghouls.
That's how you do it.
The smell of death.
Smells normal to me. Not taking me for a ride, are you?
Seriously?
I forgot how to put down my signs. I ended up throwing two bombs just to fit around with it. Okay, Roach, how's your pathing gonna work here? You gonna be okay, buddy, or... And... Help him investigate.
Right.
Okay.
Now I know what we're up against.
Cool. What may that be, Roach? Let me know, dear sweet horse.
Let's sum up what we know so far.
We know probably dealing with some kind of wraith. That's all we really know.
We're dealing with some kind of wraith or phantom, most likely. It visits the hermit at night, drinks her blood. Even if we manage to find it, I've got no idea how I could possibly fight it.
Geralt, please, I got this. It's definitely an Umbra, an immaterial wraith. This one's assumed the form
Umbra.
Of a horse.
An Umbra actually makes sense. Umbra are completely invisible, even to witchers. But how can you be sure?
Because it's not invisible to me, doofus. It's right over there.
Wait, you can... Oh! Okay, well, I can see it now, too. Wow.
It's getting away! Come on, witcher! Hop in the saddle! Gotta catch it!
It's a really nice pattern on that Umbra horse. Are we gonna be facing the proper direction?
There's the Umbra! Let's go, Geralt! After it!
I'm not gonna fight with you.
Hey. Gonna save my strength a bit. No telling how long we're gonna need to keep running.
Nah, I think you'll be fine. I don't imagine we'll fail.
We gotta have a man to horse talk. No offense, but your riding skills, they leave a bit to be desired, buddy.
You know, they
really
could be better.
Solid if you could apply a slightly surer hand, be a little more decisive about where you want me to go.
Oh.
Sometimes I got no idea, buddy. Do I go left, right, toward where I'm standing?
Yeah, and it'd be great if you could respond more fluidly to my commands.
Yeah, that would be very, pretty good.
This one, horse walks into a tavern, and the innkeeper says...
Why the long face?
Why the long face?
Yeah. Ah!
Let's not lose sight of that Umbra. Can you see it now?
Yeah, it's right there. Run, Roach.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
That's a good read. Just gonna let you get your stamina back, cause it's getting a bit low. Wow, this actually ended up being a bit of a longer run than I expected. I thought with all my good saddles.
Sometimes buck me off in the middle of a fight.
First I've heard. Don't recall that ever happening.
Get back here, you bastard.
Melted into thin air.
Oh. What we got going here? Oh, shit.
Watch out.
You know, I imagine I need... Ow. Took a little bit of Thunderbolt. Help me out here. Ow. Okay. Doing significantly more damage. Silver Sword. I thought that it would maybe behoove me to use the Steel Sword, because they, well, look like tigers. But no, it's just the... It's an aberration. Okay, fuckers. Yeah, that dealt with that a hell of a lot quicker. My silver sword? Nah, probably the steel sword. Examine the gravestones. Oh, I can't. Have I been to this cemetery before? Have I looted that chest? Toussaint's Knight Steel Sword. Sure.
Cello Clerici, Knight. Died last year. Was more or less the same age as our hermit.
Was our hermit's lover, maybe?
It's tormenting Panastri.
Why are you telling me this? I can read and draw my own conclusions.
Thinking aloud, that's all. Helps me focus.
I tend to do that a lot. Am I gonna have to fight you as well? Down, Spectre. Are you willing to talk?
Geralt, it's the Umbra! Attack!
No way.
Let me explain.
He seems very corporeal.
Talk, but make it fast. Why are you tormenting the hermit?
Sister? Lover?
She torments me, refuses to forgive me. I'm denied peace in the afterlife, and it's all her doing. Each day I come and beg her for clemency.
What about her blood?
Beg her for clemency? You drink her blood, drive her mad with fear.
I don't know how to explain it, but yes, a monstrous force takes me. Though I also know I'll not have peace till the day Pinastri forgives me.
What does she need to forgive you for? What's with a horse? Why a horse?
Why take the form of a horse?
She loved horses.
A horse? What do you mean? Each day since I died, a power lifts me from my grave and makes me run.
Roach is like,
with blood in my mouth. I don't know what this is, how it comes to pass, but I do know the torment will continue until...
Geralt, come on, dude. I know you're a little bit fucked up on the Grey Caps, but...
She sees me as a horse, you say?
Seems so. Same way I saw you.
And then you came out as two panthers as well. So what's with you and the hermit?
How do you know each other?
We met as babes, grew up side by side.
Childhood friends.
I loved her. Yet she was always sad. Nothing could cheer her. The world terrified her. I thought her gloom came from being poor. So I did my damnedest to take us from our village, make us a better life elsewhere. Became a squire, took her with me to the palace. But Pinastri soon learned nobles are no more decent than peasants, not a speck.
Yeah, nobles are probably actually worse.
Once even I'd grown vile to her eyes, she fled the palace and joined the flagellants.
Flatulence. Yeah. I think I pronounced that wrong, but...
I left to be near her, yet she cast me off. Said she didn't want to know me.
You eating his grave roses? Come on, Roach.
When the whip bearers proved too hard-hearted for her, too, she became a hermit. I see it clearly now, though I never understood her while alive.
I love how Geralt and Roach are so done with it by this point that they don't care.
Sharp flares. You see all their thoughts at once. Now I understand why she had to cast me off.
But you're still tormented. Rage.
Probably what turned you into an Umbra.
What the fuck is an Umbra?
Must have hurt her something awful if she refuses to forgive you. Would rather see you suffer. What did you do?
To her? Nothing. But my horse, I flogged it to death. Pinastri, she saw this. Proud stallion, my blaze. But he was a bucker and tossed me during a tourney. One I'd wanted to win badly.
To impress her.
Pinastri had been so glad they'd let me stand. Me. A peasant's son. I wanted to win it for her. But that horse made me lose. Rage overcame me. I struck and struck until at last he fell.